All right, say hello to Jacksonville's newest resident. Aww. This blue-eyed black lemur was just born at the Jacksonville Zoo. These are one of only a few primates who have blue eyes. The infant will be behind the scenes at the zoo until it's old enough to join the rest of the group. And zoo officials, they don't know yet if that lemur's a boy or a girl, so they haven't picked out a name just yet for it.
Sure is cute, whatever.